The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WCW Television Championship.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, great move!
Terrific reversal by Steve Austin. Tell the WWE Universe your thoughts on Steve Austin.
Stunning Steve Austin is as talented in the ring as he is arrogant. The native of Hollywood, California will do anything to defeat an opponent and then proceed to boast about the fashion in which he achieved victory.
And that's been more than effective. Austin's been a TV champion, U.S. champion, and one half of the WCW World Tag Team Champions with Brian Pillman as the infamous Hollywood Blondes. What a competitor. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
He's in big trouble.
You can almost see the arm literally throbbing in pain.
Look out.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Stunning Steve has been a member of the treacherous faction known as the Dangerous Alliance and proudly exuded his villainous tendencies against the likes of Sting, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, and Scott Steiner, among others.
Thinking to avoid that.
Oh boy, tossed right into that turnbuckle. No give there.
No kidding, the sudden stop. That could cause whiplash.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. You know, Stunning Steve can do it all in that ring and will take the opportunity to tell you about it. Furthermore, Austin's often led to the ring by one of the biggest jerks in the history of humanity, Paul E. Dangerously.
championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
He's really taking over this match now.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
Makes the cover. And a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. What's he going to do here? Look at this hole. He may have him here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Uh-oh. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Oh, this is not going to be good.
The Texas pile driver.
Oh, that's not as good as my Tennessee pile driver, but it's devastating. Here's the cover. One,
two, and he escapes with a kick out. Today, too fast.
Oh, that one hit the mark.
Shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. And this is where Austin is the most dangerous, when his back is up against the wall.
We're looking at complete domination here. Uh-oh, the power of the punch.
That'll knock your lights out.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, like tonight I beat you.
Covers.
Watch Steve Austin in this match, Cole. If he gets the chance.
Makes the, and the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Austin doesn't get tired, he gets mad.
Executed perfectly.
What a punch!
Look out!
A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception.
Yeah, your knees really, really
covers. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
As King was saying earlier, Austin does employ a few variations of the traditional figure four, including a very unique standing figure four.
Yeah, you don't see that every day. The bottom line is that Steve Austin is a real mechanic in the ring. And I'd say he has a pretty... The shoulders are down!
Two. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb? Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
This could be all she wrote. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Oh, man, the claw hold.
Oh, that really hurts. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Ouch! That's gotta hurt.
face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, out of nowhere!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Two.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saved him. This match goes on. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. Decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Seven.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
When this guy's on, look out.
Looking for all the glory here.
Steve Austin with good timing here. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Clearly on a mission here.
What height, what distance. I bet when they got up today, they didn't expect to be launched like a dart.
Punishment in this match.
Oh, wow. That is manhandling another human being. Or dropping someone like yesterday's go.
Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Oh, out of nowhere.
So damaging.
Did you see that? Almost don't want to see what's next. What a move.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
One, two.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Twice as nice. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not today, too fast.
Steve Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Four.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
Seven.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Hang on. Oh, what a clothesline. That's got to be it. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Few superstars.
What a move. What a smart move.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. No, wait, nice reversal.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Incredible counter.
Not today, too fast.
You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real.
What a move. Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
We're looking at complete domination here. Going for the jugular here.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Oh, man. Someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless you're objective.
His shoulders are down.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Spectacular match.
Championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.